Okay, hard hack test. Control P and that creates that. We'll put that into a new layer. Select the points, not these guys, and then I'll use chamfer. We'll just chamfer that slightly. Next step here is to simply just create a box, and we'll scale that down. Something like this, maybe. And we'll go for multiply and rail clone. And uniform length 40, okay. And we're okay, looks good. So we got that now. So that's pretty nice actually. It's not 100% though, so that's kind of like why I call this video preview hard hack, because it's not really always doing the right thing. But then again, that might be tricky anyway. Select all the connected ones, and I'll go like this and rotate it like -7. Is that it? No. Way more. You'll pretty much have to eyeball this, so I'm gonna say -20. Maybe your critters kind of like screwing up here. So yeah, eyeball it, and -22, so those are aligned. But, so it's not really an automated way, but I think that's pretty good. Went pretty fast, so I'll call this video hard hack video 1. Just tests really on how to make something hard ups alike in Lightwave. Sometimes doing it in Lightwave is better, sometimes not. In this case, it's kind of like, well, there are pros and cons to this method. Anyway, that's one way to do it. As for doing this kind of stuff.